These are the units that we managed to capture on video before they were sent to Bulolo. Member responsible Sam Basil said these minimum supply kits and easy pay meters are predicted to change the way every household will benefit from the use of power.
Minimum supply kit that my district is rolling out. This one is specific. The 80% of Papua New Guineans out there, they want rural power, and this is the best implementation exercise that PNG Power has brought upon.
As the supplies ran out in Leh, Mr. Basil flew to Port Moresby to purchase them from PNG Power's Rural Electrification Division. Each unit cost 750 kina. Bulolo District purchased 400 units.
One bulb to be in the main living room, and one bulb, including the lamp holder, to be installed in the living room, and one for outside for security lighting.
The Bulolo Rural Electrification Program started in 2009, and this is the fifth year of installation. The program is fully funded by District Services Improvement Program funds and PNG Power through its provincial branch. The local MP says when he is in government, he plans to establish a separate office to carry out rural electrification programs.
It's magic for the rural people, and I think we have to promote that. All of us have to promote that.
It's anticipated electricity will be available to at least 70% to 80% of the district's population by the year 2020. Bridget Komatep, National EMTV News.